Hey guys, this is Pondo checking in once again. Today, it's going to be March 20th, 2016. One-fourth of the year is already almost over, as evidenced by the weather being so nice and so well here in Southern California. It's about 70 degrees here. I definitely wanted to take my workouts outside in the sun. So whenever I do my mobility, whenever I do some stretching or some calisthenics, I always tend to, you know, step outside of the garage gym. Step outside of the four walls and just kind of enjoy the outdoor environment while, you know, while we still are able to enjoy it. Anyways, at the beginning of my video today, I wanted to kind of show you guys what I do for mobility, lower body mobility. I do a lot of different things in all facets of working out. This is one method for me to actually get mobile. It's also a really good method if you can actually use this mobility work for a workout in itself. I use Mark Bell's hip circle pretty heavily, as you can see right here. I do about 6 sets of 10 of the air squats, or maybe like, you know, 5 sets of 15, somewhere like that, up until I feel like my hips and my quads and my glutes and everything are firing appropriately. You know, the band strapped around your hips definitely forces you to open up the hips when you do a squat, you know, the right, fire the correct muscle fibers, and kind of primes you for any sort of athletic movement that you are planning to do that day. As you can see right here, I'm doing some side-to-side walks, and I'll take you through everything else that I'm going to be doing. I tend to do this warm-up session prior to most leg days, or days that I, you know, that I focus on doing like a lot of Olympic weightlifting movements. I'm almost 30 years old, so definitely takes a lot longer for me to warm up than it was back when I was in my 20s, early 20s. I'm still in my 20s, but 29 as of today. But you know, definitely wanted to take every precaution, wanted to play it safe. I don't want to pull a groin. I don't want to hinder my progress by being too excited and just ego lifting myself through the gym. Here, as you can see, I put the hip circle in between my my ankles, and I'm training basically all forms of all dimensions of motion by, you know, moving forward, side to side, back to back. I do about 6 sets. I mean, like 3 sets of 6, one full set completing being able to have stepped in every single direction. And this workout actually burns. It trains the little muscle fibers that you don't necessarily train. Anyone can squat, anyone can deadlift, but doing this motion, doing this work will definitely train those little stabilizer muscles and get those things also ready to fire. And if you train and prepare those muscles, it also really decreases your chances of being injured. Plus, training those little muscles will also, you know, in the grand scheme of things, strengthen your main lifts. So there's definitely some benefit into adding these into your daily workout regimen. It takes about maybe 10-15 minutes for me to get all this work done. As you can see, the only piece of equipment I've been using was the hip circle. I like to hold the football because it helps me focus my balance. Also, this exercise I'm doing right here, as you can see, I'm only using one leg. And what it really works for me is the leg that's staying stable. I noticed that by maintaining my balance and by, you know, training these three planes of movement, I'm also working my core quite a bit by maintaining the balance and not, you know, giving sway to the pressure of the band and myself moving left, right, front, and back. Here, I just decided to do, you know, a little bit more warm-up session. If you're limited in space, like say you live in an apartment, you could also use the hip circle and just do side to side it like so. You get to use your abductors, you know, outward. And yeah, you know, you don't necessarily need a grand space or a big backyard or anything like that in order to train. As evidenced also by this this workout I'm doing right here. It's just 2 steps forward, 2 steps back. It really, really fires the hips and the glutes and the quads. You could just do this workout and I believe it'll tone you, you know, along with your general training that you're priming your body for. Anyways, that was my mobility work. Following this is going to be my my squat workout today.
different views on your window ledge. Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go with you floating down, I wish you. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing. I didn't mean to put you through this, I could. We gonna sweep this under the carpet. I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all alright. All alright for us. I promise to build a new world for us two. With you in the middle.
Yo.
Georgia.